Chongqing, alternately romanized as Zhongging, is a municipality in southwest China. Administratively, it is one of the four municipalities under the direct administration of the Central Government of the People's Republic of China, the other three are Beijing, Shanghai and Tianjin, and the only such municipality located deep inland. The municipality of Chongqing, roughly the size of Austria, includes the city of Chongqing as well as various discontiguous cities. As the Chongqing municipality government directly administers the city of Chongqing and adjacent rural counties, as well as other cities not connected to the city of Chongqing, Chongqing municipality can technically claim to be the largest city proper in the world, even though this is due to a classification technicality and not because it is actually the world's largest urban area, a title which belongs to the Guangdong, Hong Kong Macau Greater Bay Area. During the Republic of China ROC administration, Chongqing was a municipality located within Sichuan Province. As one of the world's anti-fascist command centers, it served as its wartime capital during the Second Sino-Japanese War, 1937-1945. The current municipality was separated from Sichuan Province on 14 March 1997 to help develop the central and western parts of China. The Chongqing Administrative Municipality has a population of over 30 million. The city of Chongqing, comprising 9 urban and suburban districts, has a population of 8,750,000 as of 2018. According to the 2010 census, Chongqing is the most populous Chinese municipality, and also the largest direct-controlled municipality in China, containing 26 districts, 8 counties, and 4 autonomous counties. The official abbreviation of the city, YUOQT, was approved by the State Council on 18 April 1997. This abbreviation is derived from the old name of a part of the Jialing River that runs through Chongqing and feeds into the Yangtze River. Chongqing has a significant history as well as much culture. As one of China's national central cities, it serves as a financial center of the Sichuan Basin and the upstream Yangtze. It is a major manufacturing and transportation center. A July 2012 report by the Economist Intelligence Unit described it as one of China's 13 emerging megalopolises. Chongqing is ranked as a beta global city. Chongqing is also one of the top 100 science cities in the world by scientific researchers tracked by the Nature Index. According to the Nature Index 2020 Science Cities and home to several notable universities, including Chongqing University and Southwest University.